the Spartan Game Recap. I'm Matt Bradley here with the Jet, John Williams. John, Bob Jones 49, USC Upstate 71. Big win for the Spartans.
Big win for the Spartans. And Bob Jones definitely gave a very good showing tonight. USC Upstate in the third quarter, fourth quarter, did a really good job of getting out in the open floor, spreading Bob Jones' defense, making it very difficult for him to get back in transition defense and capitalizing on those offensive opportunities.
Spartans trying out a couple of different things in defense tonight.
Yeah, USC Upstate is normally known for running 2-3 zone, 2-3 matchup zone, different types of zone sets so they can guard space instead of men. But now you're seeing USC Upstate play man-to-man defense so that they can get themselves prepared for different types of personnel that they're playing against in the Big South Conference.
Well, if you had a fantastic game there, you see two from shoot from the elbow. But it was a block party tonight for USC Upstate. And boy, did they invite the Bruins.
It was a Christmas block party, and they were just handing out gifts all night. And so, man, that was bad. That was really bad.
That was the wrist.
Oh, my goodness. And so what you're seeing is an accountability factor there where USC Upstate, they obviously know that they're stunning, so there's not as much help like it would be in a zone. So you got to hold yourself accountable and stop your man. And so what you're seeing is them, you know, block shots and get deflections.
Fantastic job from Michaela Gibbons tonight. 5 3-pointers made on the way to 17 points to go along with 4 rebounds.
She did a great job on the defensive end, too. And obviously, that's a stat that some of those stats you can't really mark because she was getting deflections, causing turnovers because of her length, her size, her strength, and creating that bee's nest for the offensive player, make it really difficult for them to get the ball up the floor or to make passes.
Kylie Lefeu with 11 points on 5-11 shooting, 2 assists, 2 steals. Another fantastic night from Brianna Lewis, 12 points, 10 assists, the double-double.
Yeah, she did everything. Once the ball got off the board, she was out in the open floor and creating for herself or her teammates.
Up next for the Spartans, it's the men taking on Bob Jones this Saturday. Happy holidays, everyone.